Score first, 1-0 Walleye. Side at the Blue Ox line. Side at the Walleye line, 18:43 left in the first half. There's a goal scored by Gavin Anderson. That'll tie the game. 18-34 left in the first half. Blocks get on the board. So pick up a penalty on Tyler Potter. It'll be a boarding call. That'll put Walleye on the power play. Get the first power play of the game. With the power play goal with a wide open net. They regain the lead 2-1. 17:40 left in the first half. the offside at the Blue Hawks line. 15-12 left in the first half. 2-1 Walleye lead. Two-minute hooking call coming against the Walleye. That's going to put the Blue Hawks on their first power play of the game, trailing 2-1. 14-11 left in the first half. Offside at the Walleye line. Minute 23 remaining on the power play. Roughing on the Blue Hawks. That's going to even things up. So we'll play 4-on-4 for a minute 9. 13-19 left in the first half. 2-1 Walleye. Walleye on a power play, 48 seconds. Bluehawks back to full strength. 11:17 left in the first half. Walleye lead 2-1. And it looks like the Walleye pick up a penalty. I didn't see him make a call. I'm not sure what that was for. I guess they didn't pick up the penalty. I don't know what they're calling there. Walleye. 8:46 left in the first half. Walleye lead 3-1. another penalty being called. This is going to go against the Walleye for interference. That'll put Blue Ox on the power play. Scored by the Walleye. 7:13 left in the first. Now 4-1. Icing with 5:48 left in the first half. Still 4 seconds remaining on the power play for the Blue Ox. Offsides. 4:19 remaining in the first half. Icing called. 3:20 left in the first half. Sticking call on the walleye with 1:28 left in the first half. Walleye lead 4-1. Side at the Blue Ox line. It's 47 seconds remaining in the first half. the end of the first half. Walleye lead the Blue Ox 4-1. They'll do the ice. We'll come back for the second half. Be a pause in the stream. We'll be back in about 15 minutes. Side at the Walleye line, 21:52 left in the second half. Walleye lead 4-1. And 1850 left, or excuse me, 1857 left in the second half. 3-1 Walleye lead. To one walleye. Thank you.
against, or roughing, they'll call it, coming against the walleye. 14:57 left in the second half. 5-1 walleye lead. Blue go on the power play. Goal scored with 13:52 left in the second half. 5-2 now, walleye leading. Thank you.
for two, 9:47 left in the second.
Seven left in the second half. So 6-3.
Minute 5 remaining on the power play for the Walleye. Left in the second.
Thank you. Hawks back at full strength.
Side. 4:42 left in the second half. Walleye still leading 6-4. Another terrible call. There is checking in this game, but not according to these referees. That's another roughing call for a check. 4:17 left in the game. Walleye leading by 2. Icing on the Ox. 57 seconds left in the power play for the Walleye. Scored by the Walleyes. Now 7-4. 2:48 left in the second half. With a minute 37 left in the game, pulled their goalie for a 6-on-5 advantage, and they do a wonderful job of just letting the puck out of the zone. Seven seconds left in the second half. 7-4 Walleye. With 32 seconds left. Seconds left.